Hello guys, good afternoon, how are you doing today? There's time still unknown around. My prayers go out to those who are going homeless, my prayers go out to the ones who are going hungry, and I just want the upper people to know that Jesus is watching. You're not passing those stimulus checks for people that are in need. You know, people are going homeless every day. People are in need of food every day, and the government still hasn't passed anything. And I want you to know that Jesus is watching. Jesus is watching all the selfish people. Jesus is watching how things are working in this world. And those who are not going by Jesus' way will be come into judgment. Of course, nobody's perfect. You know, one of these days we're all going to have to be judged. But all I can say is Jesus wants us to be good people. Jesus wants us to be good people, you know, kind of one another, love each other. That I can say for sure. But I do hope that the stimulus will come out to those. But I love you guys, and stay strong. I know things are hard, and I know they're just terrible right now. I know that this, And I think it's okay for people to protest. I mean, protest is allowed, freedom of speech. But I don't think they should be injured because they want to protest. Especially the peaceful protesters that were attacked because they were just being peaceful protesters. I don't think that's right. And, you know, bottom line, love each other. That's what we have to do, is love each other and be kind to one another. Okay, guys. Love you. See you later.